Hey everyone, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Oh my god, this game's been incredible. Incredible so far. This is the third episode I'm recording back to back. I was gonna stop, but after that last episode, I just had to see what happens next. Oh my god. So yeah, we ended up... Well, we first started off by beating that Phoenix summon, which was brutal. That boss fight was so annoying. It was a fun fight itself, but it just... This crazy move that just one-shotted you, no matter... Basically how much health you had, like if you had to have full health to survive it, it was brutal, so frustrating, but we beat it after an hour and 90 minutes and I had to reduce the difficulty by 1 point, so I didn't beat it full strength, just to let you guys know. But we moved on with the actual episode or the story after that, arriving at Costa del Sol, which is a big resort, part of an island, like a huge part, new part of the world that we're in. We couldn't find a hotel and we ended up finding Johnny, who had a hotel, but the place was a complete dump. Nothing, barely anything worked, but the meat of the area was to just go around and do a bunch of mini games and earn these tokens so we can get beach clothes, because you can't go to the beach without these clothes. So we were Cloud at first, and we did two things, and we got the clothes for Cloud, and then we did the same for Aerith and Tifa. Did a bunch of games for them. I think we cleared everything this place had to offer for... With Cloud, Aerith, and Tifa doing everything. I don't know, they were fun. The card game was super annoying, but the rest of it was pretty fun. But the episode ended with Hojo being, like, flew in, trying to capture the rest of those black robe dudes. And I think they ended up being killed by those fiends that merged with them. So that sucks. We lost the robe dudes, but we got to fight the machine that actually abducted them, which was sick, and it slowly, one by one, abducted everybody that we, like in our party, one by one, it took everybody, except Cloud was the last, and Cloud ended up getting abducted, but Yuffie came to save the day, so Yuffie saved him, and then Cloud had to finish off the fight by himself, and then Yuffie did some crazy ninja stuff to distract, or to just misdirect the machine into abducting, the rest of the black robe dudes, but, I don't know, Yuffie came in clutch and saved the day, so... We ended the episode right after that, so we're gonna talk to everybody about the ramifications of what happened first, and then we'll see what happens after that. Yeah, we'll just talk about more as we play, but thank you so much for watching, guys, and let's see what happens next. Okay, guys, we're back. This is literally where we stopped off at the last episode, where I did the outro for it. The music, oh my god, let's talk to everybody.
Couldn't find the bartender, so
Oh my god, the train. I'll meet my
mic. Costa del Sol. Used to make him back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
It hasn't been that long. Wanna go back? Lots happened since then.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just... snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
It's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you. Hope I can come back here someday. Stare at the ocean. Listen to the waves.
Okay, let's continue. The train's gone. Oh, that's where... Where's Aerith then? Oh, she's over there. Okay, let's go talk to Barrett first. Barrett's the only one that's not green.
Hate to say it, but that girl really came through for us back there.
Yes.
Unlike me. I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
I couldn't do it. You can't save everyone. This is on Hojo. You tried. That's all you can do.
You tried. That's all you can do. And all that matters if you ask me.
You? Trying to tear me up? Now I've seen everything.
Oh, I didn't change. Damn it. Wait, we have to talk to him once more.
Hope I get to bring Marlene here someday. I knew she'd love it.
So did Barrett lose his hand? Is that why he always has his arm? Like something on his arm? I thought it was just a weapon.
It's because of Hojo's place is in ruins. No. I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
You had no choice, don't sweat it. You had no choice.
We had no choice. Things would have turned out worse if we hadn't stepped in.
True. Not comforting, but true.
It's hard to... Hold on.
You should go check on the others.
It's hard to read out all the options to you guys when there's a limit on your options and you have to read everything so fast and then choose. I don't know why they have a time limit.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ifalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra. A specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her... After all the pain and the horror he put us through... I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
And don't think they're just thoughts. Everybody got someone they hate. They're just thoughts.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we?
Good thing we went to Aerith last.
No need to worry about the future till it comes.
This game is so good. Oh my god, you guys.
And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her. My future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me. You'll love her. Just you wait.
Oh god. Okay. God, this game is so good. Head back to the hotel once you are ready. Oh my god, we're just never gonna get Yuffie. Oh my god, there's gotta be something over there. What? You're here? What are you doing here? Is this the boss he was talking to? Or he was referring to?
Late to the party once again. Why do I even bother? I'm finished. No. The company can't fire me if I fire myself first. You hear that? I quit! Hey, Rufus! Take your Mako and shove it up your ass!
Okay. Let him just lose his mind. No materia or chest. Let's make sure there's none up here. Hope you guys are doing well. At this point, it's probably April you're seeing this. It's still March 10th for me. I've only been able to play on weekends, so I marathon the hell out of it. And then I edit during the week. So everything comes out every other day. Oh my god. It's been
You ready to leave?
I don't think there's anything else for us to do here. So, we lost the trail on those black robe dudes. They're just gone now. This is a cool part, an intermission part. We have to change into our battle clothes.
Well, guess this ends our fun in the sun.
Yeah. No fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell inn.
Where is Yuffie? They just teased that last episode, like we're about to be here. Cloud and Tifa team up, but nope.
What's up, guys?
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capone.
I think my mic trains here again.
How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capone, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
Nice.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Oh my god, Johnny. He wasn't too annoying this time. I wonder what's next though. Oh my god. They're probably gonna introduce the open world in this island. I kinda wanna play until we get to that point so I can play during the week.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys.
Johnny being useful?
Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Artist selection unlocked. We still don't have Yuffie. I cannot believe this. On the road again. Let's see if there's anything left in here. Oh my god. So this was Aeris Room, I think. God, the stupid train. I'm gonna pause it until the train's gone, you guys. Okay, we're back. Train's finally gone. Jesus. I cannot believe there's nothing in here. I don't think we were ever in this room. There might be a chest in here. This was Aeris or Tifa's room. And there's nothing.
Hello!
There you are.
Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And
action! God, she does it again. Oh my god,
Sorry,
she's back.
The world's greatest materia hunter. An unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly?
Exact same thing as the DLC.
Tides, white rose. The one and only Yuffie.
Please let her use. Let us use her.
Cool.
You spiky-haired jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you.
Oh my god, we need to whoop her ass to beat her. I thought I'd get her to join us. Bring it, beat it. Yes!
Wait. Seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
No! Oh my god.
What the hell is her deal?
Oh my god. We're just never gonna get to use Yuffie.
Hey! Where do you think you're going?
Oh, thank god.
Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
You can come with.
I knew you'd
Thank
say
you.
That.
Oh my god. You can choose to not have
so
Yuffie.
Desperate. I guess I'll oblige you.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god, Yuffie's on the team. Finally.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister
Yuffie's music.
And blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
Yuffie joins the hunt. Let's go. Finally. We finally get Yuffie. Oh my god. Okay, first thing I'm doing, we're setting the teams. Flip into your beachwear. What? I don't care about this. Enjoy a stroll through the town. And enjoy a stroll around town in some appropriate summery attire. Oh, you can automatically change back to your default outfit upon leaving the area. Shinra 8 is a... What? Will ferry you... Oh, that's the ship. So Shinra 8 will ferry you between Costa del Sol and Under Junon whenever you wish. Speak with the crew member at either port to fast travel location. Okay. Johnny also now provides fast travel service in Costa del Sol. Speak with him or his assistant to have him escort you around town. Oh, new quests are available. Oh my god. So we gotta go here. Alright, I am going to take a million years to set up my teams now that Yuffie's joined. Finally! Oh my god. Freaking Yuffie's. Oh my god. Okay, guys, just give me a second. Okay, guys, we're finally back. I was editing my team and everything for so long. I don't even know how long it's been. But here are the teams. It's really unfortunate that Cloud has to be on a team as leader, because we have three teams, six people. It'd be nice to have two people on every team. But because of that, I only have four options per team. So only one person's used twice, and that's Tifa, I think. No, wait. Yeah, Tifa's the only one that gets to be on a team twice. But first team is Cloud, Barret, Tifa. Second team is Cloud, Aerith, Tifa. And third team is Red 13, Yuffie, and Cloud. And Yuffie is the leader of this third team. It really sucks that we have to have Cloud, because it would have been nice to have all three be on two teams. But I want to pair Yuffie with Red 13, because Yuffie's so versatile. She can take out anything in the air with any element, and then Red 13, like, you basically have to be grounded to fight with him. But we got a new collar for Red 13 that I did not know about until now. I crafted a bunch of stuff to upgrade that, and crafted a couple better pieces of equipment. But we'll stick around Costa del Sol. Maybe we should change to the beach. Yeah, let's go quickly change everybody. Hopefully it actually asks me to change everybody. And then when we leave here, I can actually change to this Shinra clothes. Change Cloud to his beach. We'll just change everybody to their beach stuff. So I will cut to when we're done this, you guys. Okay, we're finally out. Everyone's changed. Except Red 13.
The longer you stay here, the more magic there is to discover.
We're gonna stick with Red 13 and Yuffie. We gotta use Yuffie. Can't not use her after all this. So let's go to the message board. Where in the hell? Can you zoom out, map? Jesus Christ. So that, yeah, it already has the open world stuff ready. So we exit through here. So let's just do these missions in here. It's been story heavy the last couple episodes. Even if we wanted to explore an open world, there was no place to do it. I don't even know how much money we have. 1500 bucks. I don't know if we've done everything. What is this thing with the star on it? Oh, we're not doing that again. Oh my god. Alright, let's just head. I think we did everything when we were here. Like when we were... Not when we were here, like when we were doing the actual chapter. Take job. Let's see where we have to go. Oh my god, back to Johnny's. Let's go down here first. Fashionista's request. Oh my god, this sounds like it's not for me at all. Let's just do it. I'm gonna show you guys, like I said, all the missions, all the actual missions. I don't think I'm gonna show you guys any more open world stuff, but I'm playing without your feedback. Just because I'm playing so often. I actually don't think, oh yeah, we did go here. God, I cannot wait to fight with Yuffie. I might show you guys one more open world just because we finally just got Yuffie. So it'd be cool for you guys to see. Are you guys the people that worked for, what's his name?
That Shinra scientist. Oh wow, it is you. I'm Fran. And I'm Naomi.
Name's Yorda.
Yorda?
I would like to hire you for a job. Interested?
That depends.
It's simple. Girl and boy go on a date. Easy peasy, right?
A date? The three of us are designers for Costa del Sol's premier fashion boutique.
For our next line, we're thinking something sexy. Perfect for the beach, the bar, or in the boudoir.
But creatively speaking, it's been a struggle. We've been racking our brains forever. And the showcase is basically now.
It's do or die, and we don't want to kill our careers. So, that's where you come in. We want to see a real couple on a date, for inspiration.
Well, sound like a good gig?
What? This makes no sense, but sure. Ask about Hojo, yes.
Hojo, as in that Shinra guy? We were just doing the mayor a favor, that's all.
And if we're being honest, we figured it couldn't hurt to butter up a company bigwig. We got a business to run.
Last why they picked you two.
Because we can tell you like your women assertive.
And since we're all about strong, confident ladies, we thought, ka-ching.
One look at you and we knew. That woman's not afraid to take what she wants.
Maybe? I mean, I'd like to think so.
Okay. Jesus, this sounds terrible.
We knew you would. And so, we've already planned the perfect date for lovebirds like you. Get rowdy at Run Wild.
Be ready to swashbuckle at Pirate's Rampage. This is going to be your best date yet. We'll make sure of it.
I can't believe. I'm still mad that Cloud has to be on a team. Check out the Fran and Naomi activities. This sounds like a terrible mission.
This is one of the stranger jobs
my god.
You've accepted.
Still a job. I'll take the lead.
Hey, I can help. I'll make this date our best yet.
We could just keep it simple.
And what's a simple date in your world?
Like, a walk?
Across rooftops, perhaps?
Oh my god.
Sure.
Memories.
Look one
who
second.
It is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart.
Can we do this during... Oh my god, this is the same game. Why does it say personal best zero? We did this last episode. Oh, it might be an accuracy bonus. What? Oh yeah, it's left stick.
You did it.
Oh my god. No. Oh my god. My accuracy is not going to be 90. 74.
Great job.
Oh my god. I don't know what our accuracy goal is.
Great job.
Oh damn it, there was one on the side. Okay, what are we at? Halfway through this and we're at 51. We're on schedule.
Sweet.
Damn it.
Wow.
There's no way you're getting that one. My reticle can't even go fast enough. Jesus, they take a lot of hits.
Wow.
I think I just lost that accuracy. Yep, I need one more. Okay, that wasn't too bad. A decent score. Oh.
All right, not bad. Though I'm pretty sure I've got better aim. Now here's a woman who knows how to hunt for a man. I like.
I'm better with a sword.
She never
did we fail?
Took her eyes off her man, and the way she stared at him, the score didn't matter.
Oh my God.
Thanks, that was just what I needed. I'll head back now that the creative juices are flowing again. You two, however, still have a date to finish. Go find Naomi at Run Wild.
Not Run Wild. What? Where's Red 13? Don't we need him for that? At least it's better than the card game.
I wonder what the girls have next on the agenda for us. Here we
go. Where do we get to go?
One of our more cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves.
We're trying to get paid.
You're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you wouldn't.
Why?
Because I'm no romantic.
Believe
oh my God.
Me, I know.
All right.
Someone took their sweet time, I see.
Better hurry or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course. Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie wooties. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah, okay, this is the same thing. So they kind of just make you, replay these games
right.
That they made.
Wish me luck, okay?
You do
it's like it didn't...
For animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong! Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Although I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Brett's got this.
He just doesn't care that their dog just talked.
I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad.
Oh my God.
Give me an R, give me an E, give me a D!
Oh my God. Oh my God, Aerith. Okay. What? There's like 1,000 of them this time. Only Red 13? How do you shoot again? Where? Oh, we have to score them in the right color? Oh my God. I wasted so much time thinking it was just points. Okay, where is it? Oh my God, end this game, please. How are you supposed to get this? Do I just have to hit this thing? Oh, lob shot is X, okay. Should've looked at the controls half an hour ago. I'm running so fast now? What? Come on. There we go. Oh my God, never doing that again. Jesus, man. I'm at 51 minutes now, but I still... What? No.
What a disaster.
Don't beat yourself up. You had an off day, that's all.
Yeah, it happens.
I don't need your pity. What I need is to train.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond.
My god.
That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper. I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday.
Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date.
So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo.
Okay, thank god we don't have to do that again. Okay, Yorda. What a name. Is this outside of the... Oh, no, it's not. Yeah, it is. Alright, let's get this over with.
Wonder what sort of design the girls are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you want to see?
Me?
Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer function over form. So,
the best
durable.
Way to make tracks
maybe
is on
made with non-absorbent
bag.
Materials
Chocobo
that allow
right
for
full.
Oh my god.
In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
Weirdo.
There you are. Okay, I've got a great activity for you. Before that, though, I need to add your information to the system. Here, take this.
Is that Chocobo stuff?
It'll let you rent a Chocobo whenever. That's Kaima. Take good care of her. So the idea is to ride Kaima here and enjoy a romantic stroll along the beach. On its own sounds like a huge yawn fest, so try hunting for shells while you're at it. How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chilling back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time.
Oh my god. Okay, where do we go? We actually have to go into the open world.
Right.
Oh my god, I don't have time for any of this.
Are you nervous?
About what? The easiest job I've ever had.
The Merc's nervous.
Oh my god. We gotta save all this. Oh my god, where do we go? They sent you a far ways. Fighting as Yuffie, Yuffie specializes in both close and ranged combat. With her throwing star and ninja skills, press square to strike a foe. Okay, I know how to do this. Use the launch of throwing star to enemy while it's launched. Use the jutsu. Oh my god, just like the DLC. Oh my god, it feels great to be Yuffie again. Although, I don't remember the controls being the way they are. We gotta switch this. We should probably assess this, actually. Yuffie has assessed on. How do we not have ATB? Jesus Christ. So, mollusks that live near coasts feeding off crab shellfish buried in the sand. They hide within their spooky shells when they sense danger. Exploiting their elemental weakness will pressure them. While hiding in their shells, they are impervious to basic attacks, but hitting them with powerful offensive abilities will force them to come out. Weak to fire and electric. Damn it! Takes a long time for her to get ATB. Shoot the fire. Alright, what do we have for this? I gotta use the fighting horse here again. Oh, I was hitting the wrong thing. Oh my god, Yuffie. She's got a limit. Let's just use the limit. Oh, she doesn't hit. Why do I have this thing back on? Alright, oh my god, this thing needs to die. Where's our chocobo? Alright, this kind of sends you into the world, that's cool. I did not mean to do, like, come out here until we actually beat everything in the town. Music. We don't have time for the bird right now. No, we're not doing anything. Otherwise, I don't want this episode to be that much longer in terms of
we should be able
side
to
stuff.
Find some good shells around here.
But first, we clean up the trash.
Is this what they were talking about? Oh my god, the music. Large croissants that dwell near coasts. They use their giant claws to dig shellfish out of the sand, crushing and eating them. They are rather territorial, attacking any and all intruders they see. They slip into defensive stance after taking a certain amount of damage, rendering frontal attacks ineffective. Fire damage will break through their stance. If left interrupted, they will strengthen themselves further with ice energy. Oh my god, they turn us into frogs too. I thought you had fire, you do.
You ready? My turn.
Don't overdo it. Gotcha.
We gotta use Red the Team's ability.
What's this?
No, we're turning it. Oh my god. Oh my god, Yuffie's almost dead. You guys switch to fire? Oh my god. She doesn't have, oh my gosh, she doesn't have whatever you call it yet. Crazy move she had in the old games. Or the DLC. Throw your damn move. There you go. Alright. Let's finish this. Red 13 only has one ATB. Cloud, use this.
This
takes for a long time for. Alright, now you can use this crazy move. God, that move is amazing. Jesus. I gotta start getting used to Yuffie again, though.
Here we come.
Let's saddle up first, then search.
Sounds good. Back on the birds we go.
Okay. I'm glad we got the chocobos in this part this way. They're just doing this mission. Free gill? Oh my god. Yeah, it's gonna take me. I'm so rusty with Yuffie. It's been so long. Oh my god. Hey, you should heal. spells. Cure yourself, Yuffie. And then you guys start learning these abilities.
Go for it.
Don't overdo it. Oh my god.
Fine. Keep it together. Let's do this. Keep it together.
Stupid frog. I don't remember what ability it is to actually fix it.
It's on you.
You're in good hands now.
All right, what the heck do we have? Static shock. Oh my god, that damage! All right, what do we have, Yuffie? I don't know what this is. How die? Like, Jesus. Had no HP for so long? Can you please find this stupid shell? Oh my god, Chocobo. 0 for 3. Not the shell, of course. I love that I'm looking right at the thing and it takes forever. I can see the things popping out. Is this stuff I can just search myself? Oh, it is. Thank god. Are you kidding me? That's like five or six of them. I don't know why it says warning. Just give us the freaking crap. Oh my god.
Whoa,
there, we got one. Jesus Christ.
This size, I bet the suckers who live in them would make for good eating.
Wonder how they taste.
We could ask a local, but it's so teeny tiny.
You know, a lot of troopers take half a shell with them when they head out on missions.
I know where this is going. It's making a keepsake for their partner, right? A symbol of their undying love.
And an omen of death.
I gotta get used to Yuffie. Holy crap, you guys. Let's switch to lightning. Oh my god.
I never miss.
Okay.
You ready?
I got
it. Let's just switch the stance. And then Cloud can use this crazy move.
I'm your one-stop club right now. You ready for it, SmackDown?
Alright, what do we use? This, use this, and then Red 13, you don't have ATP. There, god. There we go. Oh my god. Oh my god, thank god Yuffie's back. I just have to get used to her. Jesus, man. Oh, I see one. I always see it just as it comes up. Why do I hear helicopters? Okay, we're good.
I should just about do it. Okay, ready to go?
Are you sure?
Really? Leaving the decision to me? What about you, Cloud? Are you sure?
area of interest discovered.
I don't want to go back. I want to stay here with you. This date's DOA otherwise.
Okay, now you're just being mean.
I'm not trying to be mean. Wait, sorry.
Oh my god. Okay. I thought there'd be a chest here. We'll have to come back here. So much stuff. I'm gonna explore like all this crap. Ugh. We have to keep playing to finish this stuff. Finish these missions. So many points of interest. I will record all the open world stuff, and then if nothing new happens, I just won't show it. Music. But yeah, I'm trying to avoid showing you guys all the open world stuff, even though I will be playing all of it. And then, yeah, if you guys want me to see it, just let me know.
Welcome back, you two. So, happen to find any neat shells out there? How was the beach? Romantic? Oh, I like the spiral on that. You try holding it up to your ear to hear the ocean waves?
Oh no, I forgot.
I can't help but wonder what is making her smile from ear to ear like that. Is it the shells? Or...
Ha! I've got it! Inspiration has finally struck! I know what to make! But before I go, swing by the fashion showcase.
Oh my god, okay. Jesus Christ.
See you there!
This mission is painful.
Next time we need to go.
Still staring.
Hang loose.
Oh, fine. If you've got to be the man up front.
God. Thank God this one's almost over, I hope. I forgot what I was gonna say now.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Where is this thing? Down by the beach, okay. Oh my god, don't tell me. No, I have to go back around. This game's been phenomenal so far. Oh my god. Alright, let's get this over with. Is that the workout dudes over there? Oh my god. There better be a ton of money for us at the end of this. The workout dudes. God. I don't remember her in the last game though.
My friends, who among you doesn't ache for that perfect swimsuit physique?
You wanna get ripped? You want a hot bod? Then you better train the best of the best!
So come join our gym and muscle maximize!
So weird how that they made an appearance there. I'm just glad it's over. Give us a reward.
I'm so glad you came.
So, what did you think of the show? You were the inspo after all.
I absolutely loved it. But the two of us didn't do anything inspo worthy. We just had fun. That's what we wanted. Happy couples get us inspired and fired up. Exactly. This place is more than just a vacay spot. It's a paradise where people come to create lifelong memories. And making sure they do is what we do best.
So next time you swing by, promise to frolic in the waters,
bask in the sun, enjoy our town to its fullest, and leave with a smile.
Do my eyes deceive
okay.
me?
Cloud
is
game
that cloud?
Oh okay. My god.
You trade the city for the beach too?
What are you doing here?
Relaxing, really. We're on our yearly beach retreat. And
commissioning this year's new singlets from these talented young women. Oh, right. That reminds me. Stop by the training facility when you have a moment. We're in need of your particular skills.
Okay.
Relationship with Aerith has changed. Updated versions of previous Pirates Rampage and Runwild are available to play at any time. Win new prizes and aim for even higher scores in these revamped games. Oh no, we're done. We got blue for Aerith now. So we need a mission with Barret.
But was it right for me?
Okay, let's go see what Johnny's up to. Jesus, man. Freaking Yuffie. We gotta get used to using her, man. She seems like she has no damage in this. But I gotta just get used to her. I think I felt the same thing when I first started playing the DLC. She turned out to be super good. Oh my god, she's so good. When we get that banishment move, it's crazy how good that move is. Oh my god, the camera dude's back.
Hang loose. Looks like another fine day in paradise. Shall we commemorate it with a photo?
Oh my god. I keep forgetting Cloud agrees to do this.
Everything seems to shine brighter here. The sun, the sand, the sea, the beautiful spirited dancers, the tropical cuisine. All of it yearns to be preserved. Surely there are more lovely sights to be found in this region.
Let's see where it is. Oh my god, it's just down there. Oh my god, zoom out map. There's more missions. We were there. Oh my god. This place is... I don't know if it's as big as the grasslands. But... Alright, Johnny, you idiot. What the hell do you want? This is your office?
What's up, bro? Forget something? Or did you just miss the unbeatable ambiance of my seaside paradise? Either way, I'm glad you're here, because I was actually hoping to ask you for a little favor. As you know,
it is a mission with Yuffie.
Figured I'd make the most of my financial solvency and give the inn a total makeover. Thing is...
You short on hands?
If only, my dear bro. Kind of the opposite problem, actually. Oh, Johnny, a name thou hast claimed is thine. But if thou truly Johnny be, then who, pray tell, am I?
Oh my god.
So yeah, it's your classic existential crisis. You get the idea. Beds have all been made. What's next?
Huh?
Oh, hey, bro. I told you to stay out of sight! You're just gonna confuse them! Aren't you supposed to be out shopping anyway? Go on, shoot!
Aww. How come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair.
Yuffie, what the hell did you do?
See what I have to deal with?
He looks just like you. I don't want to say any of these, but...
Think you're surprised? Imagine how I felt. Good day, sir. I saw your help wanted at. Oh, say, you look awfully familiar. Too familiar. You look exactly like me. No, please, stay back. Don't come any closer.
Oh my god.
Okay, that last part was just a joke, but...
This wouldn't have anything to do with me. Using my ninja skills to create a bunch of clones. Would it?
Turns out a few of them managed to stick around somehow. And I think they might have even multiplied.
I mean, I never doubted my amazing abilities, but even I didn't realize I was capable of doing that. But hey, look on the bright side. At least you aren't short-staffed.
Oh, but I am. I sent a crew to fetch materials and haven't heard a word from them since. Turns out I can't rely on myself. My other selves. I'm begging you, bro. You gotta help me out here. A Johnny's a wild beast that can't be tamed. You know that. There's no telling what sort of havoc these bad boys might wreak.
Maybe we should lend him a hand?
God.
Yes! Least... I knew I could count on you, bro! I sent them off to the Coast of Falls to look for materials for the renovations. I want to start there.
I'm assuming this has a fight, though, at the end of it, or during it. Thank God. I can't even scroll over to that spot on the map. And I thought we were automatically switching our uniforms back, our stuff back, like once we leave this town, but I guess not. Let's just get this over with.
Got a real good selection today.
I'm gonna switch everybody back. Just give me a second, you guys. Okay, we're back. Everyone's back to their default outfits. Can we just spawn here? No. What's with the lack of fast traveling? Okay. I'll see you guys when we get close to it. Okay, we're out of the city. I cannot believe we got the chocobo by doing the side mission. Thank God we did that. Oh, and there's a board back there. But that's fine. Let's go deal with this. Yes, we should continue fighting. Keep forgetting that Yuffie's the leader. God, the music. Alright, what do we have for... Oh my god. Okay, let's get these damn abilities. Yuffie, you gotta get this one. Perfect Perry gets you your health back, which is amazing. You just get over here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. This stupid thing kept running away, so it thought I was clean. We need an air move for Red 13. Hey, do I ever get to do anything? Oh my god.
Best do it right.
So, planktonic organisms that float near coasts. They are unable to move themselves at will, but have learned to use wind currents to skillfully dodge. Exploring their elemental weakness will pressure them. So just use fire. Jesus Christ. Yuffie.
You won't regret this.
Jesus Christ. This is the single most annoying enemy. Stop grabbing your weapon back. This enemy is a rage inducer. Like, what do you do? Does that have to be physical attacks? Oh my god, get over there! This is crazy, you guys. Oh my god. Let's read about it again. They cannot be attacked while flirting through the air, so patience is key. Okay, so we just stand here and just take hits. There we go. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Enemies like that are game quitters. Jesus, man. Oh my god. I need to kill you guys.
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
And this whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives. So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it. You think? You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be.
Eight materials.
Bro, help outs like having 100 of us. Even better.
So this chocobo just came by itself, so I assume we need it.
We'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
Recover the refurbished materials. Okay, well, where are the...
So, you find anything, bro?
Where are they?
They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. You'd be doing us a solid by... Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Okay, there's the zip lines. Jesus Christ.
Is a terrible idea.
I think you meant to say terrific idea. Come on, Cloud. Just imagine how much fun it could be.
Oh my god. I didn't mean to call you Chocobo.
What did I tell ya? Freeze for fun. This looks like a job for the Yuffie Squad. How about we take a look over there? Nah, I think we'd have better luck over there. If it's not materia, I'm not interested.
Oh, I thought she actually did it. She's just talking to herself.
Hey, Cloud! Cloud? Are you even listening to us? See? Like I said, fun!
Oh my god, she did do it. Oh my god, Yuffie. Oh, there's stairs. Whoops. There's eight of these? Oh my god. We gotta find more zip lines. There's a tower just over there. There's so much stuff to do soon. With the open world before we get to the next spot. I cannot believe. I think we're like close to 30 hours into this now. I don't even know what parts. Oh, yeah, they said the part that's next, but I can't remember what they called it. I'm not seeing any other zip lines. And we've got two of the freaking eight. Oh my god. I shouldn't have called the chocobo. Oh my god, you guys. There better be a sick fight after this. They really sent you out just to the open world. I guess they want you to do this stuff as you do it. As you do the side missions, I should say. This music is sweet though. Maybe they're just over there and the graphics not rendering them. So I'll try over there on that side of the mountains. They might actually make you explore more of the area. Idiots, oh my god. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna assume that there's no other spot we can go unless we actually explore this map. So these things are gonna be everywhere. So that's fine. Let's just go back to here. Why can't we fast travel? Oh, we can. Thank God. I assume we have to go and see these things all over the map. So we can't actually finish it yet. Well, let's go to this board and see what else is here. The training gym. So where is that? Oh my god, that's out there. Dude, let me zoom out. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, we're here. Is this gonna be that same minigame?
Once a year, we take a retreat to enjoy the sun and sea breeze. Nothing like getting some games in the great outdoors. What do you say? Care to sweat with us?
I think I would. I haven't done a proper workout in forever.
Well, we'll happily help you both become your best selves. Train with us as long as you like.
You mean it? Well, I might just take you up on that.
Here's a question for you, Cloud. What would you say is the key to a good workout?
Training equipment, post-workout meal, unwavering resolve for gains. Because that's what the answer he would like to hear.
Fair enough. The heart is the strongest muscle. But I'm not too concerned about that. As you know, our passion for getting pumped up is second to none. Now let's get down to business, shall we? The reason I wanted you to stop by? Monsters have been spotted skulking around the facility, and I want them gone.
Sure. Should be easy enough.
Splendid. We can't train our bodies unless our minds are at ease. So you'll be doing all of us muscleheads a big favor.
Defeat the fiends near the gym. Alright. We'll keep using Yuffie now that we finally got her.
Let's get out there and kick some ass.
Someone's excited.
Well, yeah. Wanted an excuse to work up a sweat, and now I've got one.
Wonder what little Tifa would say.
Maybe we should use Tifa. Tifa's on two teams. Tifa and Barret. We haven't used them in a while. Alright, that's... Jesus, there's so many new enemies. He's launched me. Alright, what do you have? Overpower? I really should have used the others so I can get their weapons for their moves.
Meal prep, the ideal post-workout dish.
So, you were the one behind Seventh Heaven's menu?
Half was a holdover from the old owner. The better half was mine.
We should get that, goddammit.
Yeah. You snooze, you lose.
We're not bailing on the mission, I'm just grabbing this thing so we can fast travel if we need to later. And a stupid chicken won't leave us alone unless we do it. Okay. Let's head back and pick out these stupid things. We probably should use Yuffie and Red 13. I thought there'd be enemies under here. Oh my god, there's a thing over there too. Jesus, there's so much over here. Where are the damn enemies? There they are. Okay, let's head over. Yeah, we gotta keep using these two until we actually get our stuff. Whoops, where the hell's Barret? There we go. There's so much stuff that I've already seen that I'm just skipping over for now. Hey, Cloud already has this.
I got your note.
A rare... What? Psycho... Crimfish variant and leader of its school. When threatened, it puffs out and signals an alarm, which commands its fellow fish to attack. Exploding elemental skill will pressure it. Ice. We gotta switch to ice. Okay, we should switch to, or use this. Red 13.
Go for it.
I got this.
Don't overdo it.
You insist.
Okay. Oh my god. Yuffie has a limit somehow. Okay, Yuffie, use it again. Wait, do we have synergy? No, we don't. But use your damn move again.
Soldiers can't be choosers. We ate what we were fed.
Well, I used to be super picky, actually.
Really?
Used to be. Not anymore. Can't be choosers in the slums, either.
What about crab?
Not a fan.
Dude, how many of these stupid chickens are there? There's 19 bus stops in this area. Oh my god. Okay, let's finish this one off. There's two more groups of enemies. How did I go the wrong way? Oh my god. Hey, let's just grab a chocobo. I'm glad they rewarded you with that side mission by doing, or by getting. Give me the chocobo. How did I not see this? I must not have been here yet. Oh yeah, that stupid rage-inducing enemy. This does way more damage when you do the general... When Yuffie does her general... A good win. And there's no element to it, it just does so much. Oh, we got blindside. Sweet. Yes, and we earned this too. There we go. Jesus, Red 13 is sick. This thing has so much life. Okay, Yuffie's got a limit. She gets her limit so fast, it's insane. Jesus.
What kind of meals do they feed soldiers?
They put a lot of thought into making them healthy. Not much into making them tasty. Ugh.
That face says it all.
I wonder why
it's funny.
Oh.
What?
Didn't realize it at the time, but we ate pretty good when we were kids.
Yeah. Homegrown fruits and vegetables, and great chefs eager to use them.
I wonder why she's talking about. Oh my god, there's one of the things. So I knew it, I was right. Good thing we didn't waste that much time on it. There's another one up there. Oh my god. There's another one here. So We're still in the zone. We're about to leave it though. We gotta get that. So many caches, oh my god. Kills me that we're just ignoring the side stuff. What? I've been here already? Oh no, thank god. I almost walked right past this. Is this in our zone? Not. We gotta head back. Where are the damn enemies? Okay, let's grab our choke. Oh my god, we can't just jump down. Where's the last group of enemies? At least we get the fights. There they are. Sweet. So we don't. We can switch stuff up after this, but I'll do that after this episode. I want to get Yuffie's normal weapon back on. Can you lock onto the other thing? Yuffie is insane. Look at how fast she builds meter. Lock on in this game's drive me nuts, oh my god.
Take over. Let's
keep it up. She's still sleeping? Oh my god.
This
is where we need Yuffie. She's still sleeping? Okay, let's see if we can save her. Smelling salt. Oh my god. Wake up, Yuffie. What's burial form? We gotta experiment with these weapons. Oh my god, he's insane.
You ready? My turn.
It's on you.
You won't regret this.
Where did this thing come from? I already have ice on. Oh my god, Yuffie. Yes. You defeated all the fiends. Report back the jewels. Where the hell is it? There it is. We did it.
Oh, hey there, Cloud. Tifa. Heard you two took care of our little monster problem. Can't thank you enough. Now we can get back to training Fiend Free.
Excuse me. Sorry to butt in, but you wouldn't happen to be the one who beat these guys in a pull-up contest, would you?
Watch it, rookie! Don't badmouth us!
But that's how it went down, right? You're Tifa, right? After I heard how you crushed it, I knew I had to join the gym. You're the reason I'm here. Oh, wow. And I'm not your only fan. Look, all of us signed up because we wanted to be just like you.
Oh my god.
It's just as she says. Thanks to you, our female membership has absolutely skyrocketed. Needless to say, we're very grateful.
I didn't really do anything.
Are you kidding me? You're literally my inspiration.
Which is why
I want to challenge you to a sit-up contest!
Right now?
So you know, Amina's been training to achieve your look, Tifa. You'd be helping her measure her progress. Let me sweeten the deal.
If your abs prove superior, I'll add a bonus to your reward. How's that?
Oh my god. Fine. Okay, it's the same as the old games. I don't even know what the reward is, but fine. Just do it, and then we'll end it after this.
This is gonna be fun!
Alright. Oh my god.
You're killing it! Incredible form!
Damn it. She only has one so far? These buttons are so weird.
Beautiful. Yeah, keep it up.
What? Oh my god. Why would they add that? That screws me up completely. Jesus Christ. Why did I have to double mash that?
Where'd that come from? You two are doing awesome. Truly incredible. Just like that. I'm at a loss for words. Don't you ever get so
damn it. Oh my god, we lost because of that mashing crap.
Oh yeah.
Let's retry.
I'm so pumped.
Just like that. You're both so stunning. Where'd that come from? Yeah, keep it up. Truly incredible. Show up. Beautiful. You're killing it. Incredible form. You're both so stunning. Don't you ever get sore? Just like that. Incredible form! That was perfect! Yeah, keep it up! Where'd that come from? I'm at a loss for words. It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Oh, we did it! Jesus. Oh my god. When it gets faster, it's easier.
What can I say?
Because you don't really have to time it, you can just do everything
wow, you
fast.
Out of mantite. Thanks a lot. You put up a good fight, though. Like I said, you're an inspiration. To me, to all of us. Nobody's born with a beautiful physique like yours. I can tell you poured gallons of blood, sweat, and tears into your training. Honestly, I... Sorry. Thank you. Glad I could help. Well, actually, I was hoping that, if it's not too much to ask, would you, Tifa, be my muscle mentor?
No.
Really? I don't know.
By all means, you have my blessing. If you don't mind dropping by from time to time, I'm sure she'd benefit from your advice.
Might as well.
If that's what you want, then I'll back you up. Oh my gosh, thanks, coach! Muscle mentor has a nice ring to it.
Here you go, then. Your
thank god.
Determination fee, and is promised a little extra for helping her out. Come back whenever you want to pump some iron. You're always welcome.
There's so many mini games available now. We need a freaking spirit quest. Oh, thank god. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna cut this episode off here. We finally got Yuffie, thank the gods, finally. So, I'm gonna play some of the open world stuff off camera probably. Not probably, I will. Get used to her more, and then I'll see you guys when we get here. In Mount Corel. It's crazy how the main mission is like right in your face. But let's not do that yet. Oh my god, this place is... humongous. I really hate how you can help, like you can barely zoom out unless you zoom out to the way outside, but anyways, I think we're good. So yeah, I'll see you guys a week for me, but probably a couple days for you guys. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you then. Take it easy.